Thuram. Only three of Luis Enrique's normal first choice 11. Morgan Hazard. All the football will stay close for everyone caught up in that plane crash. So Barcelona get the match underway. Much change side for Javier Mascherano. Keeper committed. Pressure from his own defender, Jan Sommer, the Swiss goalkeeper, holds on. He's run into his own man in Andreas Christensen, the domestic damage for the Danish international. Positive goalkeeping from Sommer. Suarez. Ball to Vidal, perfect weight, very well defended by the captain, Tony Janschke, as that was heavily taking a push to buy a struggle, and free to throw in. Barcelona quickly about it, it's a lovely ball from Messi, they're in here, Tata Turan, oh, missed by Messi at the near post. This could be on Messi. Mascherano. Gomez got it through to Messi. Punch it on that left foot. Arda Turan back to Messi! His 10th goal in the group stage this season. Now just one behind Cristiano Ronaldo. And he made the finish. But oh, so simple. Quiet air of satisfaction for Luis Enrique and his coaching staff. A familiar sight. Messi finding the opposition's net. He was at the heart of it. Arda Turan with a cutback. Sommer left with absolutely no chance. Barcelona 1, Borussia Mönchengladbach 0. Until we can get possession back playing against this team in this mood. Can't give it away as cheaply as that. Here's Messi! Fine save by Sommer. But the speed in which Messi controlled and shot almost in the same movement. Sommer had to be very... Gomez, good pass to Iniesta.